Hey, this is Bert, and we're back with another episode of Dark Cloud 2. And so far, I've just achieved my photo level of 700, and we opened up this door using this flower in the vase. So let's see what lies ahead. Ah, another level. So this final trump card. Try to get through it as quickly as possible. Now, I actually missed a couple of photos. It's okay to miss a couple in the end, as I demonstrated, because as long as it's just a few, and you get a photo level of 700, that's all really what it takes to get the sun back. However, if any of you are curious, they were regular photos, not scoops. I've been really keen on the scoops, which are high value photo items. But some regular ones that I missed happen to be the cinders. You get those in Heimrada when you, you remember that volcano that was like burning down wooden and straw houses? Well, if you built a straw house while it was still burning up and erupting all the time, you would have gotten that house burnt, of course, but it would leave behind these cinders, and you could take a photo of those cinders for an idea. You can also invent something with those cinders. I was foolish and I didn't take a picture of it. Another missable photo occurred when I first got to Moonflower Palace. There are these dead trees, and I don't think I took pictures of them, and that was my loss. Because eventually Moonflower Palace, as you can see, it transforms, and the trees become all lively after your initial defeat of Griffin. So with that said, I wanted to clear that up. I did indeed miss a couple photos, but in the long run, it's not too important. Just means I might miss a couple inventions. And those inventions aren't particularly important either. They're like, I think one might even be like for an antidote or something like that. Which tend to be like common items that you can just pick up anyway. I will do some more invention photos if I can in the future. But right now I'm just focusing on the meaty stuff in this game. Up by all my chickens, so in that case, I'm going to have to make my way back to the chef in Balance Valley. Auto gun's pretty cool. It's very powerful. Drains down their health really quickly, but it also drains my health. The side effect of the dark skill that I imbued into it. In that case, I'm switching to Monica. Behold, some more geostones. Because I'm not quite done with that Georama segment yet. Still some buildings and stuff that I'm missing.
takes care of you guys.
Thank you.